Your friends are glad to die for love. They delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive duels. A kiss on the hand, a lady like continental, a diamond or a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble threat or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. But square, cut, or pear-shaped teeth, rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany's. Cartier. Black, dark, bronze, talk to me. Harry Winston, tell me all about it. There may come a time when a nurse needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. There may come a time when a hardball's employer thinks you're awful nice, but get that ice, or else no dice. Here's your prize when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend. It's then that those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. I've heard of affairs that are strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. And I think affairs that you must keep platonic are better bet. If little pets get big bouquets, time rolls on and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend. But stiff, back or stiff means you stand straight at Tiffany's. Diamonds. Diamonds. I don't mean rhinestones, but diamonds.